Intelligence reports that Belka is developing nuclear arms and V2, a weapon of mass destruction. The Allied forces' top brass have decided to send troops across the Hydrian line into Belka to check for nuclear arms and secure resource interests. Centered on the ruined base of Gladist, the Hydrian line, Belka's long line of defense, stretches 700 kilometers from Osea's southern border to the border of Sapin. Situated at the peak of Mount Evrea, the ruins of Gladist have been transformed into a modern base with anti-aircraft artillery and a powerful defense system. The GALM team's mission is to launch an aerial strike on Gladist, opening the door to Belka for our ground troops. In all probability, this will be an extended operation. You'll be able to refuel during the latter half of the mission. If you're low on fuel, temporarily withdraw from the battle and return to base. Good luck.
Scratch.
The operation was a success. Gladysant has fallen. The Allied forces have broken through the Hydrian line, bringing the battle to Belka. I must inform you, however, that while you were on your mission, you received a report that the squadron attacking from Ustio's border was wiped out by a mysterious attack. We are currently investigating this incident.